death toll tonight is 5, and that includes someone with a high-profile South Florida connection.
He is 59-year-old Rob Hiaasen, and if the family name sounds familiar, it's because he's the brother of Carl Hiaasen, the longtime Miami Herald columnist and renowned novelist. Rob grew up here. He was a journalist in Maryland for more than 2 decades. Carl Hiaasen posting this photo on Facebook tonight, calling his brother one of the most gentle and funny people he's ever known.